An escaped juvenile inmate and his girlfriend are waking up in Baton Rouge this morning after being arrested in Houston. Police say Malik Williams was one of five inmates who broke out of the detention center weeks ago. Police say his girlfriend, Shameka Holloman, drove from Monroe to help him escape. They are booked in the East Baton Rouge Parish Prison. Their charges range from aggravated escape to accessory after the fact.